bored at home? Let's have a thumb fight. Yay! Player 1 wins. Doing this with other fingers is tricky. Why is it difficult to move other fingers like the thumb? The joint between the thumb and the wrist is different from those of other fingers. It's the saddle joint. A saddle is a curved seat fastened on the back of a horse. When you sit on a horse, the seat bones fit in the saddle firmly. A saddle joint has both bones shaped like a saddle, where one bone moves in the cavity of the other. This joint is present between the thumb and one of the wrist bones. Notice the shape of the joint carefully. This joint is responsible for the opposable thumb, which helps the fingers to grip and grasp objects. Here is how to make a simple model of saddle joint. You will need plastic or PVC pipe, a plastic bead, two small screws, cutter, a long bolt with fitting nuts, and washers. Cut the plastic or PVC pipe into two halves. Let's call them A and B. Mark the shape as shown in the video on both pipes opposite to each other at one of the ends. Cut off the shape with the help of a cutter. Mark a point between the two shapes on both sides. Make holes on the marked points using scissors. The end result should look like this. Make four holes in the plastic bead with scissors. Each pair of holes should be opposite to each other. Place the bead in the cut section of pipe A. Insert a screw through the pipe into the bead. Repeat this on the opposite side and tighten the screws. Take a bolt, fit a nut and washer on it. Insert this bolt assembly through pipe B and the other pair of holes of the bead as shown, and secure it with another washer and nut. Hence, pipe A assembly fits into pipe B. Here you have a simple saddle joint. The two saddles move in the cavity of each other and have the following movements. First, keep your thumb in resting position. Extension, that is to move the thumb away from the palm, in line with the palm. Flexion, that is bringing it back to normal position. Abduction, that is to move the thumb above the line of the palm. Adduction, that is to bring it back to normal position. Challenge time. You can see quite a few examples of saddle joint around you. Find other examples of saddle joints. If we had a hinge joint instead of a saddle joint in the thumb, what would we have missed? Make this model on your own and send us the video. You can also watch the videos under skeletal system for more details.